Very interesting case of nose reshaping and correction of the nasal deformity. Patient has got multiple deformity, and this is 1 year after his surgery. He had hum, and he had deviation, and he had collapse also. He had all the problem, as you see, hum, collapse, and also dropped tip, under projected tip. So all these deformities has been corrected, the hum, the collapse, and also the wide and the deviated and the under projected tip all being corrected, and we achieved a very nice symmetry and very more tip definition refinement and more straight dorsum, more straight nose, as you have seen with the photograph, very straight, very nice nose. The great difference between before, the hum, the collapse, the under projected tip, wide tip, and the blocked nose all being corrected. So the patient has got two benefits from surgery, the cosmetic and the functional. The procedure was under local with deep sedation, about 45 minutes, and the same day surgery. Patient, this is photograph, as I said, 1 year after surgery. This is Bashar Bizra from our centers in London, Hardy Street, 21A, and Dubai, Sheikh Zayed Road. Thank you.